Howdy All, it's your host Roe. Welcome back to Lovettgamez. We're going to continue our journey here in Tales of Symphonia today. We're going to go try to make a pact with Maxwell and complete out the game if we can. I hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and tell me what you think in the comment section down below. So, here we are as Sheena. We gotta run over to the Elder's house. Get over to where Maxwell is to see if we can capture him as a summon spirit. That'll be the last summon spirit left in the game. And monsters we never found. Alright. Let's go see if we can get Maxwell. Check. Can't remember the exact stones which are required. We're going to just attach everything. Sapphire. Not gonna work. Alright. Well, guess we're not gonna get Maxwell on this playthrough. If that's the case, we are going to change up our equipment. We want to do is to be extremely capable for going up against this final boss. We are going to go face Udrasil. It's gonna be one heck of a battle. how pretty that sky is. Nice and purple. Totally not ominous for upcoming destruction. The only thing left is that dais. The Eternal Sword. Lloyd, are we fully prepared? This may be our last battle. Yeah, we're set. Obtain the title of the Eternal Swordsman. You who possesses the new right, what do you ask of? Hurry us to Darius Carlon, where Mythos and our dear friend are. Understood. Here we go, everyone. Darius Carlon.
Not much of a specimen.
Beast swordsman!
Oh, we didn't even bother to. If it should have.
Like.
Come get
here,
some!
Light.
Air thrust!
Beast!
That was disappointing.
Level 2 EXE gel. This wraps around, right?
You're gonna regret this.
Alright, so I need to. Raine needs inspect magic.
Understood. I'll take a closer look.
Get him!
I'll take
Gravity
a closer
well.
Look. Ready?
Beast?
Man,
didn't really get a chance to look at anything. Gen level 3.
This is going to be a piece of.
All right, I'm going to use one.
Okay, there. Beast.
Ready?
Beast Sword Raine! Beast!
That was disappointing.
Yeah, do. That goes up. I don't want to go up, just up. This is where we came in.
You're gonna regret this.
There.
Yeah.
Beast Sword Raine.
Ready?
Beast
Ray.
Sword Raine. Yeah. Yeah. Beast.
Sword
Was that Raine. A bit too much?
One fight after another.
No way!
Get him! Sword rain! Like that?
Hey!
Side Tempest! Side Tempest!
That was disappointing.
Leave it to Lloyd to pack in a circle and fly off the screen.
You're gonna regret this!
Side Tempest!
Pancake time!
Beast Light! Sword Rain! Like that? Beast! Sword Rain! Tempest! Thrust!
Photon!
Was that...
But this just came all the way over here for nothing. Alright.
Reinforcements, huh?
Beast! Sword rain!
Hey, light!
Not too bad!
Beast! Beast! Sword rain! Beast!
No
sword rain!
Aqua egg!
Beast!
Hey, that thing did not want to go down.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beast! Sword rain!
Remember if I got the phantom out of the mouth.
There. Gravity well!
He's just sent to
everything.
That's it? I was just getting started.
Golden Helm.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Beast! Sword rain! Like that? Beast! Sword rain!
Ray!
Beast! Sword rain!
I was just warming up.
Yeah, this is far. Like
this is
go
gonna be a piece
way.
Of cake.
Beast!
Infinite
sword
power.
Rain!
Light!
No way, thy strength!
Side Tempest!
How was that? That was disappointing.
I think Sheena's stronger than Lloyd on here.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Side Tempest! Side
Get
Tempest!
Gravity well!
Like that?
Side Tempest! Beast! Sword!
Alright!
Not much of a specimen.
Beast! Sword rain!
Like that?
Ready?
Beast!
Ray.
Sword rain! Beast!
Dude, that did 111,000 damage. Oh, wait. Dude, we are so far away from the other path.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Beast! Sword rain!
Like that?
Spread!
Beast!
Surface,
sword rain!
Opinion. Man, that was pathetic!
Reinforcements, huh?
Beast! Sword rain!
Get
like
him!
That?
Gravity well!
Beast! Sword rain!
Man, that was pathetic!
Zelda making miso stew. Now we're getting to where angels are.
You're in for a world of hurt.
There!
Form of
angel form!
This
happens.
happening?
Engulfing evil spirit!
Sword rain!
Cease. Function.
I was just warming up.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Sword rain!
Like that?
He got saved, sword. Man.
All right.
All right, I feel like we should go back the other path. Because we are so far away. Like, really so far away. I was hoping that, like, this would have been the dead-end path where we would have just got a few chests, but, like, legitly, we are so many screens away from where I feel like we should have been. I mean, look how long it's taken us just to get back.
Not much of a specimen.
Sword rain! Sword rain!
All talk, no action.
What's crazy is, like, Darius Carlon, where the angels hang out, is surrounded by so many things of death.
You're gonna regret this.
No way! Beast, sword rain!
Like
light.
That?
Photon!
Beast, sword rain! Beast, sword rain!
I was just warming up.
Alright, you got me, so...
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Okay, you got two deaths, two guards...
Sword rain!
Pathetic
soul! Beast,
sword rain!
I was just warming up.
You ran into angels a lot sooner down this way.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Beast?
How can this happen?
Beast? Sword rain!
How can this happen?
Thunderblade!
Beast? Sword rain!
Cease. Function.
All right.
Did this just connect? I have a feeling that this legitly just connected.
You're in for a world of hurt.
There!
Beast!
Sword rain!
Like that?
Beast! Sword rain!
I was just warming up.
Yeah, it did. So, you literally went around for nothing. Okay. We actually went the long way the first time, the short way the second time.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beep!
Beep! Wanna charge?
Sword rain!
Thunderblade!
Like that?
Beast?
All talk, no action.
Almost maxed out our omelet. I mean, we're 237. We're doing pretty good level-wise.
Not much of a specimen.
Beast!
How can this happen?
Beast.
Ready?
Beast.
How can this happen?
Function.
Man, that was pathetic.
All right, we got two paths to go. We're gonna go down this time.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beast! Sword rain!
Like that?
Beast! Sword rain!
I was just warming up.
Don't have steak. Your quiche. Absolutely nothing here. Alright. Magical ribbon. There's no path here.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Beast?
Away!
Fire!
Burn!
Annoying!
Beast?
Yeah!
What is happening?
Raging mist!
Like that?
How can this
I
happen?
I call upon the sword rain!
Function.
I was just warming up.
What? There's nowhere to go. Yeah, there's no path. Guess we'll go back the other way again. That's the original way we went. Alright, so apparently this was not the correct way to go.
One fight after another.
How can this happen?
Like, function. I was just warming up.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Beast?
Sword
rain!
How can this happen?
Lost.
Maybe we need to go back a little
bit. Getting started.
Just to double check. XC gym level 4.
Not much of a specimen.
Beast out! Side!
Are you ready?
Ray! Grant me thy strength!
Understood.
Beast! Sword rain!
Was that a...
Still didn't max out quiche. And still have everything for it, right? Make three more. That looks like the warp pad.
What the?
That's not good.
Oh no, it's a trap!
Lloyd, I'm sorry. It looks like I'm gonna trouble you again.
Lloyd, help us!
Forget about us. Find a way to evade this trap.
Don't worry about me. Just take care of Mythos.
I see. So this is the... Lloyd! Get the Daris emblem! With it you can...
This device is not life-threatening. Please, don't worry.
Guys! Damn! What the hell is going on? What happened to everyone?
Everything is all right. I can feel the presence of your companions. They are somewhere in this city.
All right. Let's go find them.
I should not have crossed that because there's a whole nother path to go. That really steams my gears.
Uh.
That sucks.
Get out of my mind!
It's Regal!
He's too strong! I can't...
Mythos! Get away from him!
How dare you, human! You son of Kratos! How dare you give me orders?
Whoa. What's going on?
Martell! How could you?
Human, your kind must not be allowed to live!
How far are you willing to go to take control of the manor?
I'll never forgive you. You humans are all the same!
What's going on? Mythos! Ewan! Dad!
Lloyd, these are images from Mythos' memory. Get a hold of yourself.
Why do you interfere? We both want the same thing! I just wanted to save the world and my sister. To have a world where no one will be persecuted.
Regal, are you okay?
Lloyd, thanks. I apologize for all the trouble.
Trouble? You're the one that saved me, remember?
It was all I could think of at the time. There might have been a better way.
No point worrying about it now, right? It worked out in the end. We're both okay. That's all that matters.
You're absolutely right. I'm sorry. By the way, where are the others?
They got caught in a trap, and we all wound up separated.
Well then, let's hurry up and start looking for them. We better make sure they're safe.
But you have Mythos's Crucius crystal on you.
It's fine. It looks like he's gone.
All right.
Welcome back, Regal. That was a fearsome something what was. From the instant Mythos possessed me, 4,000 years of memories flowed into me. I can remember very little of it now, but what I do remember is deep sadness and loneliness. 4,000 years of loneliness. People can't live alone. Loneliness breeds madness. Even if that's what caused Mythos to lose his way. We should not feel sorry for him. It's not right for him to drag innocent people into his suffering. Yes, no matter how unbearable the crime, one must still bear it. But at the same time, the world must bear the responsibility for pushing him into that darkness. And everyone has to change, including us. Looks like our fight will continue on. Yeah, until there's a world where everyone can live free. Do I step on it? I don't feel like we should. Alright, I guess we do have to go step on it. That's me and Regal, and he is 24 levels weaker than I am. This is Walgaea, the city that was abandoned by Mythos. Let's go, we have to stop Mythos. Alright, well this... can't go forward. There's a save circle there. It tells me that may or may not be the right way to go. Let's see. There's somebody down there. Go down. Hey, it's Raine. My favorite.
What the?
Why is the mayor?
Be careful. It's an illusion.
You think I'm an illusion? This is exactly why everyone says half-elves are fools.
Raine, my pitiful child. A tainted child who received only half her elven blood.
Mother?
Half-elves have no place in this world.
That's not true!
It is because you are despicable halflings that I was chased out of Heimdall.
Then why did you give birth to us?
There probably was no choice. That's why you were thrown away after you were born.
Disappear from this world.
Die! There is no meaning for you to live.
Disappear.
Die, now!
Humans and elves. Neither side wants us.
That's right. No one wants you.
I didn't choose to be born like this, yet...
It can't be helped. It's your fault for not being a pureblood.
No, you're wrong!
No, they are not wrong. Half-elves are despised and discriminated against for merely being alive. Our existence is a crime.
No, it's not the half-elves' fault!
But...
we...
People who can't accept those who are different are the ones to blame. It's because of their weak hearts. Hey, you two. I came to get you.
Lloyd.
Now let's go.
It's hopeless, Raine. You'll just be abandoned again. As long as you're a half-elf, the world will continue to hate you.
Lloyd came for us, even though he could have left us behind and faced Mythos.
You'll just be betrayed again, because you're a half-elf.
You may be right. But then again, you may be wrong. It wasn't because of my blood that you abandoned me. It was because of the world that hates my blood, and a mother who was too weak to stand up against it. I'm going to stop hating that weakness. My hatred never changed anything. In order to change the world, I must first change myself. I'm glad I was born a half-elf. It was because of it that I met Lloyd and my other dear friends.
Genis, do you feel the same? Are you happy that you were born a half-elf?
That's ridiculous! There's no world for half-elves!
Because humans hate us, I hate humans.
Genis!
But I like you, Lloyd. And I like everyone we traveled with, because I think they all like me.
You're an idiot! You're deluding yourself!
I'm the same. Just like those that hate half-elves, I get mad at humans and elves just for being who they are. That's just going to make them hate me more! My heart was weak, too.
Is it a sin to be weak-hearted? Not everyone's strong. Not everyone can stand being despised.
Hey, you two.
Lloyd! Thanks for coming!
I'm sorry. I promise to make up for all the trouble we've caused.
Don't worry about it. We're friends, right? Hey, what's this thing that just came floating down?
They're fragments of the mirror.
Maybe they're symbols of the weakness of our hearts.
You should hang on to it. It's proof that you guys beat that weird mirror.
Okay.
Yes. It's a good idea.
Mirror shard. I reflect the bitterness that lies in the depths of your hearts. Will you face your darkness? Be devoured by darkness.
I don't care for pointless.
Ooh, that's different.
It's bad.
There!
Get him!
Sword Raine!
Spin kick!
Oh, I don't have, anything associated anymore.
A crescent triple rage kick!
Sword Raine!
I'll take a closer look.
Infinite powers!
Beast!
Grant me thy strength!
Beast!
I'll take a closer look.
Meteor storm!
I have you! Grant keep!
Sword Raine!
Understood.
Understood.
Beast!
I'll take a
sword
closer
Raine.
Look.
Beast!
Sword Raine!
I have you!
Beast! Sword Raine!
Grant
keep! Get him! Don't
okay.
Last!
Beast! Sword Raine! Beast!
Ready?
Sword Raine!
I have you!
Beast!
Grant keep!
Sword Raine! Beast!
Ah!
Sword Raine! Beast!
Come get
sword
some!
Raine.
Air thrust!
I have you! Tempest!
Thank
thrust!
You.
Tempest! Thrust!
Ready?
Tempest! Thrust!
There we go.
Alright!
You have conquered your darkness. You have changed from shadow to light. Which was light will lose its forever. That which was light will lose forever. Alright, so that's good. Nothing there. Oh. Can't use you. Can't use you. I do want to go across, but I need to buy some stuff, so hopefully one of these is available. Vending machine. Go down. Alright, I don't think there's anything else right here. Honestly, don't think we need to go across, but we will just verify. Oh, there's a warp over here. Oh, I can't use the warp. Hold on, there's no point. Go back across.
Where the heck is this funky place?
Hang on a sec. Do you hear a strange sound?
A strange sound?
We'll be sucked into the magic circle!
Oh, crap. Let's get the hell out of here. Ow!
What is this thing?
What's that thing down there?
What's the matter? You'll be caught unless you hurry up and run.
Such a pathetic sight, Zelos.
What? Why is Kuchinawa...
It's gotta be an illusion. There's no way those two would be here.
You're so stupid. You've shut your eyes to reality for so long that you can't even tell what's real anymore.
You grew up in Mizuho, yet you still can't tell if I'm real or an illusion? You really are a failure.
It's so sad. How did someone so unworthy become the Chosen? It's no wonder he betrayed his friends.
Neither of you should have been born. Everyone would have been so much happier had you not been born. You brought misfortune upon the people of Mizuho.
I haven't brought misfortune to...
Can you really say you didn't? You, the coward who trembled before Vault and killed your comrades?
One betrayed his friends and then came back shamelessly, and the other killed the people of her village. A fitting end.
Now, if you think you can run, run! You'll be devoured by the darkness and die.
Damn it, we're gonna be eaten by that monster unless we do something!
You gotta be kidding!
Would you like me to save you, Zelos?
Beg for our forgiveness.
And pledge loyalty to Crucius.
That monster will bestow eternal suffering upon you. If it devours you, you will neither live nor die. You will be trapped in true darkness, tormented in isolation forever.
Forever?
I can save you. Join us and defeat Lloyd. Then it will all be over.
Lord Mythos has agreed to let the people of Mizuho live.
And he'll remove the title and duties of the Chosen from you and transfer everything to me.
Celeste will gain the power of the Chosen.
Yes! What I've wanted more than anything else. The power of the Chosen. You'll let me have it, won't you? Just imagine. Your life will finally have meaning and value.
All you have to do is pledge your allegiance to me. As soon as you do that, you will be saved from the Shadow's grasp.
The people of Mizuho!
Celeste will become the Chosen.
Listen to me, both of you! I've come for you guys. I'm right down below.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! The only thing down there is that monster.
Lloyd! Don't tell me you were eaten by that monster!
That Lloyd is the real illusion. The monster is mimicking his voice to lure you.
I'm not an illusion. Do you think it's better for the people of Mizuho to become part of the Age of Lifeless Beings? Do you think it's okay for Celeste to become the next Chosen who could be sacrificed at any time?
I...
But...
Both of you have to decide for yourselves. But I have faith in you. I know you won't run away, even if what we're trying to do is difficult. Don't forget, your lives have value just by being alive and being there.
Just by being alive, my life has value?
A traitor like me has value?
Of course not. No life has any value just by being alive.
Shut up. There's a significance in being born. But if that's not good enough for you, I'll give them another value. They're both valuable because they're my friends.
Eh, that's a pretty pathetic value, but I suppose it'll do.
You reject my offer?
You know what I wish for, yet you still interfere?
Sorry, but I got no choice. The guy who decided my value believes in me and tells me not to run away. I trust you, Lloyd. I, the sort of valuable Zelos, am headed your way.
Looks like you beat me to it.
Are you running away again?
I'll raise the entire village of Mizuho.
I am not running. The people of Mizuho are waiting for us to reunite the worlds. Betraying that trust would truly be running away. Damnation or salvation? Guess there's only one way to find out.
Welcome back, you two.
It's not like I can really run away from the fact that I was born.
Exactly. Especially since we now have our newfound pathetic value and all. I'm gonna try and face my challenges head on.
Yeah, running won't solve anything.
What possible value does one burden to exist with cursed blood have? Sometimes running's the only way to save yourself. Humans are so arrogant.
What is that?
A spider figurine.
But it's broken in half. It's kind of creepy.
Maybe it's an admonition to not run away.
I guess that's one way to look at it.
Maybe it is. I'm gonna hang on to it as a reminder.
Spider figurine. Ooh. So let's readjust the party, because I like having Sheena. I feed off the fear and selfishness that lives in the hearts of men. You offer your selfishness to me, yes. Fall into the darkness, pleasant sleep inside of me.
You're gonna regret th-
Oh, I need to change up my settings. Alright, magic this. Lens. No longer have Regal.
Here!
Beast!
Understood.
Engulf!
I'll take a close
sword rain!
Rush! Power seal!
Sword rain!
Understood.
Demon seal!
Beast!
I'll take a close
sword
look.
Rain!
Expect magic!
Beast! Sword rain! Beast! Sword rain!
Ready?
Pancake time!
Beast! Sword rain!
He honestly needs to be here.
Understood.
Beast!
Get him! Stalagmite!
I'll take a
beast,
closer look.
Sword rain!
Mirage! Beast, power seal!
Sword rain!
Are you okay?
Tempest! Rust!
First
Storm
aid!
Storm field!
Understood.
Tempest!
Ready?
Rust!
First aid!
Come
beast,
get some! Air thrust!
Are
beast,
you okay?
Sword rain!
There we go.
That's it? I was just getting started.
Light flooded in the darkness, you are now the new light. The coward who fled into the darkness has lost its power. Alright, so there's a warp back there. We want to go in and check out these. That was the devil's arm we got. That was nothing. This is like a 4-story building, if I remember. 5-story building. I don't know why I'm getting a little dizzy. Third floor. This is the floor with women's clothing. Fourth floor, men's clothing. And fifth floor. Appliances. Alright, so there's nothing new up here. Go in, don't just stare at it. Nothing new over here. Alright. Quick risotto. Those two are over there. That warp's not active.
I'll save you guys.
Wasn't that Lloyd just now?
Yes, he disappeared.
What could... Oh! It opened. I wonder if it's a trap.
Even if it is, remaining here indefinitely...
You're right. They'll all be worried.
I'm so glad you two are safe.
Alicia...
Huh? Why?
Please wait. I'll take you to Lloyd.
Something's not right. Alicia passed away, didn't she?
Yes. She was murdered.
Oh.
Then what am I, Presea? Even though I'm right here, breathing, my very own sister insists that I'm dead? It's true that I was murdered by Regal, but here I am, alive, in front of you. Isn't that enough?
No. This feeling... It's not Alicia. Don't lead Presea astray! Presea!
We don't know for certain it's an illusion.
Presea, you believe me, don't you?
Thank you.
This isn't right. Lloyd destroyed the X-Sphere.
Stop. If you don't stop,
You're my sister's friend, and yet you try to kill
me. I can't believe it.
Presea, don't be fooled. Alicia's aura didn't feel like this.
If you want to kill Alicia, you must face me first. Prepare yourself.
Stop it! Both of you!
Lloyd's voice. Is this an illusion too?
But there's blood. I feel an evil presence from that blood. Be careful, Presea.
No! This blood is Lloyd's blood.
It doesn't matter. Just settle down. Why are you fighting each other? You're supposed to be friends.
Lloyd.
Lloyd!
Why did you stop attacking? But, Colette, why don't you just cooperate and let yourself be killed? You felt guilty for so long not being able to die as the Chosen. So why do you resist now? Here's your chance to end it all.
Yes. Once you're dead, my sister will take your body. If you kill, you will surely go mad with guilt. People must be punished for their crimes.
Both of you, get a hold of yourselves. Don't confuse who you should be fighting. Dying won't settle anything. Killing won't solve anything.
That is merely logic. People are not moved by logic. If the one you love is killed, you hate the murderer. And murderers must be punished.
But if you keep killing people like that, it'll only spawn new hate and new revenge. Besides, you're just running away if you die. You'll forget the murder and the pain of that crime.
Spawn new hate.
Dying won't settle anything?
Then what should I do about my regrets and lost dreams? And what are those people that died because of your decisions?
It's true that Alicia died, and countless others have died waiting for the world to regenerate. But there's no way they would want us to hurt one another like this. Revenge and self-sacrifice are both selfish.
You're right. You must be the real Lloyd.
And that Alicia is a fake. Alicia wouldn't say things like that. Are you going to kill me?
Stop deceiving my friends! I came to get you guys.
I'm sorry, Lloyd. Somewhere in my heart, I felt that if I had died and become Martell, the world would not have suffered. Even though I know that countless people would be sacrificed to bring about the age of lifeless beings.
I closed off my heart and turned away from people who were trying to atone for their crimes. Because it was easier to hate than to forgive.
There are so many things you can do before you die. And I don't think everything has to be forgiven. But no matter how painful things may be, you just can't dwell on the past.
You're right.
I will stop allowing myself to be trapped in the past.
We're going to make a new world. No. We're going to restore the world to the way it should be.
And thus you forget the past. The countless lives that were lost. And the pain of those that suffered. Crimes must be met with punishment.
What's that?
A knife?
There are nicks all over the blade.
Maybe it's a symbol of your past.
Yeah, it probably is.
Yes. So that we may never fight amongst ourselves again.
A chipped dagger was found. Alright. Now, we go back to... I can make two more quiches. All life bears sin. When it is born, will you face your sin?
Yep.
Then sinners be judged.
Not much of a specimen.
Be judged.
Here!
Beast, sword rain!
Yeah,
understood!
Beast,
understood.
Sword rain!
Are you okay?
Side tempest!
Serpent seal, pinion!
Side tempest!
I'll take a closer look.
Ready?
Side tempest! Understood.
Side tempest!
Ready? First aid!
Side tempest!
Burn!
Beast?
Are you
side
okay?
Side tempest!
Ready?
First aid! Thanks.
Understood.
Side tempest!
Are you okay?
Side tempest!
First aid!
Side
thanks!
Serpent
side!
Tempest.
Are you okay?
Indignation! Salvation!
Okay.
First aid!
No way!
Mirage!
Beast!
Sword rain!
The command.
All right!
Light fell into darkness along with sin. You bear your sin, you are the new light. Power of darkness has now ended. All right. I believe we've got, we got everybody back. All right, so it's not that way, it's back to the main area. Pitiful Mythos. Mythos is a pitiful person. Why do you say that all of a sudden? Even though he led all those half-elves, he no longer has any friends left that he actually trusted. Yeah, I think loneliness can corrupt one's decision, leading to arbitrary judgment and tyranny, leading to further loneliness. Let's make sure we value our friends. Yes. Making sure that we have everything saved. That allows us to work there.
What is this?
This is the Darris emblem.
Darris emblem?
It's a seal that blocks the path to Mythos's castle, although I didn't know where it was.
Then with this,
the trap should be deactivated. Let's keep going.
Okay.
The Darris emblem was found. So, curious what happens if we don't go onto that platform. If we go over here. Darris emblem. That was quite a trap back there. The Darris emblem? It stimulated the negative emotions that reside in everyone's hearts. Yes. Even knowing what we saw before us was fake, we still couldn't stop ourselves from being affected by it. We all managed to win against it, thanks to Lloyd. Lloyd wasn't pulled in by the illusions that the Darris emblem creates. The Eternal Sword must have amazing power. It's truly fascinating. I don't think that was all it was. I think it's also because Lloyd himself was so strong. Yes, you're right. There was more down this path.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beast!
As expected.
Sword rain!
Light!
Beast! Sword rain!
Understood. No way!
As expected.
Round Asher!
Beast!
Sword rain!
Too late!
Function.
That was disappointing.
We're gonna see if we can go back to the area, our planet, before we go to Mythos's castle.
Not much of a specimen.
Beast!
How can that happen?
How can that happen?
Function.
That's it? I was just kidding.
Yeah, you finally hit max that level 4 gems.
You're in for a world of hurt.
How can this happen?
Function.
I was just warming up.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beast!
Sword rain!
Like that?
Rain?
Beast.
Yeah.
Sword rain! Beast! Sword!
That was disappointing.
Yeah, dude. Wow, so if we had went down this path, we'd have been on here for a while. Press a Sheena.
Not much of a specimen. Understood.
Beast?
How can this happen?
Function.
That was disappointing.
It did loop around.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Beast?
Beast?
Sword Rain!
Ready?
Grant me thy strength!
Beast? Sword Rain! Alright!
You're gonna regret this!
Beast? Sword Rain!
Ready?
Beast? Sword Rain!
I honestly don't know if we can go all the way back, but I want to see if we can. Then now, as soon as we go to the Daris emblem, it's gonna lock us in to go into the castle.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Here we go! Tempest?
Fire
Thrust!
Meteor Storm!
Ray! It's ineffective! Get ready!
Beast? Sword Rain!
Sword Rain! That's it? How's this getting started?
Not much of a specimen.
Beast? Sword Rain!
Pancake!
Sword Rain!
Stalagmite!
Beast?
Man, that was pathetic!
Alright.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beast! Sword Rain!
Like that?
Ready?
Beast! Sword Rain!
Oh, over already?
Yep. Oh, we couldn't cook that time, so that means we are out of key. We have seafood stew, though.
You guys let
Beast?
Up?
Sword Rain! Like that?
Get
Beast?
Understood.
Sword Rain!
Are you okay?
Beast?
That was disappointing.
A little bit, but oh well.
You're gonna regret this!
Beast? Sword Rain!
Like that?
Understood. Beast? Sword
Rain!
Are
you okay?
Rush! Power Stick!
That was disappointing.
And seafood stew. No turning back. Man, I was seriously shaking when everyone disappeared. But at least now we've got the Daris emblem. Just need to do something about Mythos and we'll be set. Yeah. Maybe difficult, but we cannot back down. And neither side can back down. That's why things have wound up like this. We won't get anywhere just thinking about it. We don't have time for that. Yeah, it's okay. I'm okay. Let's go. Okay, time to reclaim the Great Sea. Weird that you say no turning back, because I preloaded the save to
You're
before
gonna
we got
regret
the
this!
Understood!
Beast?
Eruption!
Sword Rain!
Are you okay?
Not too bad.
First aid!
Beast? Sword Rain! Alright!
I am so turned around right now. Here we go. We are able to leave. That's crazy. We're gonna go buy some food. Wrong one. We are like out of almost everything. See how much this login cost us. Fully out of egg. Oh, I didn't even finish going through it all. Now I heard, but it said that we have the Darrison one. We shouldn't have the Darrison one. I heard that there's a glitch with the Gigolo achievement with Zelos here, but if you go to Metal Tokyo before you get the Darius emblem, once you have a spider figurine, chip dagger, and mirror shard, you can get the title by talking to the butler as Zelos. We're gonna try this real quick. House, Zelos returns. So you're still glitched out. Zelos has been glitched out pretty much this whole time. But that did not matter. Go with the cutest character here, Raine. Well, we restocked on food, so should make this a little bit easier. You shouldn't have the Darius emblem. You though. I don't know how we got that. We got stepped on a pedestal. Unless it persists through saves. Very well may be a thing, because some of our stuff does.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beast! Beast! Sword rain!
Understood!
Rush! Power seal!
Beast!
Minion.
Sword rain! Beast!
Gravity well!
Beast! Sword!
Man, that was pathetic!
We're also slowly maxing out our level. I mean, we're at 250, I don't even know what the max level is.
You're in
Understood.
For a world of hurt.
Beast!
Drown! Get him!
Beast!
Spread!
Sword rain!
Serpent! Mirage seal! Pinion!
Too bad!
Force seal!
Beast! Sword rain! Alright!
Not much understood.
Beast! Sword rain!
Power!
Sword rain!
Let me die you!
Understood. No way.
Beast. Sword rain.
So annoying.
Oh, she has not been able to do that in a while.
Alright.
Get him! Meteor storm!
Top, hop, top! Beast! Sword rain!
I call upon the hammer
beast,
of God's
sword
lightning!
Rain.
I summon thee! Come, bolt!
Beast! Sword rain!
Get him! Wind blade!
Okay.
Beast! Sword rain!
There we
just
go.
As I expected.
I don't remember the fastest way back. We're gonna battle everything on our way back.
Not much of a specimen, understood.
Beast! Sword rain!
Serpent, light
beast
help is on the way!
Sword rain!
Nurse! Understood.
Beast! Sword rain! Beast! Sword rain! Beast!
Get him!
Sword
indignation.
Rain!
Indignation!
Mirage! Power steel! Pinion!
Beast!
Cycle.
Sword rain!
Hey, not
beast,
too bad.
Sword rain!
Help beast, is on the way. Nurse!
Beast! Sword rain!
Serpent!
Thanks.
Mirage! Steel.
Beast!
Pinion.
Get him!
Sword
cycle
rain!
Lightning.
Beast! Sword rain! Beast! Sword rain!
Jump over.
Mirage steel! Pinion! Fire seal!
Get him!
Beast! Ready sword
way.
Rain!
That was disappointing.
Yeah, do. Alright, cooking. Hurry. Bake. Ooh, so 250. Like 250 is the max cap. Alright, so that tells us a few things. We almost max capped all the characters.
You're in for a world
understood.
Of hurt.
Beast, sword rain.
Infinite
ready?
Power.
There
sword
go.
Rain.
Me
like
that. Rain.
Mirage.
Beast, sword rain. All right.
Regal's way below.
You're in for a world
understood.
Hurt.
Beast, sword rain.
Get him.
Beast, sword rain.
Not ready, nurse.
Beast,
I was just warming up.
Understood.
Beast,
get him.
Beast,
spread.
Sword rain.
Man, that was pathetic.
Do I have third? Yeah, casting speed is up. Funny is, I just realized these are our original four besides Kratos.
You're in for a world
understood.
Of hurt. Beast,
get him.
Beast, sword rain.
Ready,
beast,
nurse.
Sword rain.
That was disappointing.
Yeah, way back when I was a lot younger, me and my friends used to play
not
this.
Not much of a specimen.
After
beast,
school.
Beast,
junior
sword rain.
Proton.
Beast, sword rain.
It's always
I
fun for everyone besides whoever played Genis. No one wanted to play Genis. Yeah, I always like playing any of the
you're
characters
gonna regret
but
this.
Gina.
Understood.
Sword rain. Evil
here. I usually play healers or tanks right. When I play games. You've maxed out your steak. Now time for some of your cream stew.
Not much of a specimen. Understood.
Beast! Sword rain!
Get him!
Beast! Sword rain!
My powers are
beast! Alright!
You pretty much see most of the monsters in this.
You're gonna regret this.
I think we're only missing
sword ring.
What?
Handfeast
function.
That was disappointing.
Run, little Raine, run. Opening a Regal maxed out.
Understood.
Yeah. Gone.
I have the
sword
happened.
Rain.
Function.
Ready? Nurse!
Set!
Cease. Function.
That was disappointing.
Cooking, you're getting close with the cream stew.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Beast? Sword
Rain!
Like
happen.
That beast?
Loss?
All right.
We're all using cursed weapons. Yeah, me and a big group of my friends would get together, we'd play Tales of Symphonia, hang out, complain about Genis. I like Genis as a character, I would not like to play him as a character. It always sucked. Everyone maxed out but Regal. Okay, and cooking. Curious. Alright, so never mind. We are going to go to Mythos' castle.
What is this?
This is
the Darris emblem.
Darris emblem?
It's a seal that blocks the path to Mythos' castle, although I didn't know where it was.
Then with this...
The trap should be deactivated. Let's keep going.
Okay, let's go.
That's weird, because we already had it. Alright. Get her going. I feel like we were literally just here. There's one to go up. Red symbol, 3. I'm gonna do a save in here. Is there anything back here?
You're gonna regret this!
Dark Commander.
As expected.
Never return!
Sword Ring! Gravity Well! Demon Seer!
Beast! Sword Ring!
Okay.
Beast! Sword Ring!
Fire! Get him!
Sword Ring!
Nurse! Understood.
Beast! Sword Ring!
Thanks!
Beast! As expected.
Sword Ring!
Futile
resistance. Wait, this. Definitely can see. I wonder if the enemies scale up.
Like that?
Thanks.
Sword rain.
So we were almost one shot.
Sword rain.
Serpent seal.
Pinion. Sword rain.
Eruption.
Sword rain.
Function.
What? What?
Pathetic.
Understood.
Get him. Lightning.
Sword rain.
I was just warming up.
That's a devil arm.
Not much of a specimen.
Understood. Yeah. Sword
Rain!
Fireball!
Away! Now ready?
You gotta be kidding me!
Sword Rain!
How can this happen?
I was just warming up.
Cream stew. Meat stew, seafood stew. Energy tablet, but you can't have it. That continues to go up. That goes nowhere. There's another one of those emblems right there. Why does Mythos have a gigantic castle like this? Prison guard. In case this does something.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Understood.
Wait, what happened?
Like laws.
All right.
All right. So it doesn't activate anything.
You're in for a world of hurt.
How can this happen?
That's it. How's this getting started?
Oh, that's a big dragon.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Beast, fire!
That was disappointing.
Two doors. Go the further door. That goes up. Keeps going up. And it also goes down. Not do that one yet. Let's do this one. This continues to go up. Children. So this only goes up. Okay. We're gonna go up for a minute.
You're in for a world of hurt.
How did this happen?
I was just warming up.
That leaves the room. Demon Sill.
You're gonna regret this.
It'd be all our seafood stew again.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
How can this happen?
I was just warming up.
That's our devil arm. No, future stone. What is the future stone? Illusionary stone tablet carved with the events from the future. I don't know if I've ever gotten that before in a playthrough.
One fight after another.
How can this happen?
Tempest,
ready?
Get
him! Cyclone!
Tempest?
How can this happen? That's it? How's this getting started?
Is
Not much of a spec. Understood.
Beast? How can this happen?
Like that
ice?
Lost.
I'll protect you, sis.
I'm counting on you.
Alright. I do this one yet. We have to go out this door. Eventually this one? Do you want to go up or down? Go up first. Feeling we should save it. Elixir, but you can't carry.
One fight after another.
Understood.
Sword rain!
I lost!
That's it? How's this getting started?
Dude, how high up do you go?
One fight after. Understood.
Get him! Windblade!
How can this happen? Ready? Nurse!
Never return!
Beast!
All right.
Pasta. That looks like a final. I don't really want to activate anything yet, because I want to clear out all the rooms first.
You're gonna regret this!
Something happened!
Man, that was pathetic!
Rotten's done. We're gonna have Presea as a chef before you know it. Trying to clear as much of this area as we can. The pass stone is. There's some rent here, it says. What can be seen in the past is anger, what seeps out from the depths of darkness. What can clear the frozen heart is the burning hatred like the fires of hell. Bring down upon them the lightning of judgment. And this one should activate the future stone. Right here it says, will the future be one of the bountiful earth caressed by the blessings of the wind? Will it be of the swirling waters that wash away all one's path? There are a ray of light in the future. Alright. Continue.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
How can this happen?
Pancake!
Sword ring!
Lost!
Alright!
Blue shield. This is the downstairs.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Understood.
How can this happen?
Eruption!
No. How can this happen?
Man, that was pathetic.
There is absolutely nothing over here. Alright. Now, before we do anything with the blocks, I do want to see. Can I just battle this? I am the gatekeeper. You who would open the gate, stand forth and destroy me. No, not yet. Do I think we could take him out? Yeah. But we're gonna look at that throne room real quick. Or whatever that glowing gold door was.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Beast!
Understood! Wanna charge?
Beast Thunderstorm!
Alright!
I believe that should max out the press core. No, very close though. We run all the way back up to the top.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Beast!
Sword rain!
New option!
Ready?
Beast! Lost!
I'll talk, no action.
Still have a feeling this may take us to an endgame thing. Not quite wanting to do that yet.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Understood.
Like that?
Sword ring.
All right.
But Regal should be maxed out by now, I think. Oh, he's close. 145.
You're gonna regret this.
Beast!
Sword ring.
Fireball.
How can this happen?
Understood.
As expected.
Beast! Sword ring.
Function.
Was that a bit too much?
Ninja sword. Didn't know this kept going up on this side. Interesting.
Not much of a specimen.
Beast!
Away!
Understood.
How can this happen?
Be gone!
How can this happen?
Alright!
Or cutlets. That thing was fast.
Reinforcements, huh?
Understood.
Happened.
Like,
I was just warming up.
Spirit bottle. Mortality cloak. Right into him.
Understood.
How can this happen?
Ready? Nurse!
Strength.
That's it? How's this getting started?
Getting close on the pork cutlets. Can't go anywhere back here.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Beast!
All right.
We see gym level 4. This takes us all the way back here. What in the world is this? I don't know if these are supposed to represent the summoned spirits or not. If they are, then we may have messed these up. That one's not correct. I got to clear it from both sides. Come on, grab it. Not yellow. Not purple. That means everything else is on the other side. Let's do yellow first. I think on my first playthrough I just went straight up to that gatekeeper and battled him. Which I think we could do now, but I don't even know what this item here is. And win for yourself. White for eyes for Celsius? Maybe? White does not go here. Okay. Well, that could be an issue because only two blocks. Either gonna work or not work. Sacred stone used to seal evil. Alright. We're gonna do this, guys. Let's get into it. I am the gatekeeper. You who would open the gate, stand forth and destroy me. Let's go.
Holy cow!
Let's see, I want to change you.
Here!
Infinite powers! Grant me thy strength!
No way! Meteor storm! I'll take
power.
Look.
Serpent seal. Pin. Beast. Sword rain.
Understood.
Tempest thrust.
I was just warming up.
Pork cutlets. The Vinheim key was found. Sweet. That should open the door. There is a special thing right here. Now that we got the Vinheim key, if we go back to Tethe'alla Bridge and do the red light, green light, Genis gets his most powerful weapon. You literally have to make it all the way here, leave, go through all that crap to leave, then come back. We're just gonna go on forward, I think. Hold on one moment. Alright, here we go.
Mythos is just ahead.
And the Great Sea should be there too.
This is it, everyone. Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm prepared to accept whatever happens in the coming battle. And we will win.
Yeah, we're gonna win. For Mizuho, Corinne, and for all of you who believed in a coward like me.
And for myself, too. I don't want anyone else to make the same mistake I did. No one should have to think that he has to sacrifice his own life.
Everyone should be able to live freely, no matter who they are. Humans and elves, and even us. It's okay for us to be here.
Yes. That's why we must recover the great seed from Mythos and revive the giant tree. Without it, not only will we be unable to restore peace between the different races,
the world itself will die. We can't let that happen. We must reunite the worlds. Afterwards, we shall make a new promise to the new world.
The people that I like and the people that I don't both have the right to live in the same world as I do. Because that's the way things should be. So count me in. I won't run from this one.
All right, let's go. We're going to restore a world where everyone can live freely.
There's the warp. That takes us back out.
Home. I'm going home.
Mythos, listen to me. We don't have to fight. Please return the Great Sea to us so that we can reunite the worlds.
Home. I'm going home.
Something's wrong. He sounds like a puppet.
What?
I need to thank you for going through all the trouble to bring me back here. I'm finally myself again.
Damn. So that's what this was all about.
Mythos, Martell is already dead.
That's not true. Martell is alive. Just as I lived on in the Crucius Crystal.
That's not living. That's just existing as a lifeless being.
What's wrong with that?
What?
After all, in our bodies flow the bloods of humans and elves, the bloods of those that despise us. We're better off casting aside such filth and become lifeless beings.
That's what you really want?
Of course. Watch. When you become a lifeless being, you can even control your appearance and growth.
Everyone should become lifeless beings. I told you before. The only way to eliminate discrimination is for everyone to become the same race.
What you hope for is nothing but a dream, Mythos. Discrimination comes from the heart.
He's right, Mythos. It's the weakness of people's hearts that causes discrimination, looking down upon others while placing themselves too high.
You do the same thing. You look down on humans and elves, treating them like cattle. That's the weakness of your heart.
Even if people become lifeless beings, nothing will change. Discrimination will continue.
Then where should the half-elves go? We aren't accepted anywhere. We opened our hearts. but no one took us in. Where should we live?
You can live anywhere you like.
Don't make me laugh.
I'm serious. Anywhere is fine. If you aren't doing anything wrong, you should just live proudly in the open.
It's because we couldn't do that. That we wanted a place of our own.
Sorry, but don't act like you're the only victim here. It doesn't even come close to justifying all the things that you've done.
What you've done caused meaningless suffering and death to countless people. Can you feel their pain?
People can change, even if they don't change right away. Months, years, as time passes, change is inevitable.
Maybe not everything can be forgiven, but one can try to atone for one's sins. Can't you feel it in your heart? The goddess known as Conscience.
Do you think I'm gonna beg for forgiveness? Ridiculous! There is no goddess, so I will continue to pursue my ideals. If there is no place where I can live, and if I've been denied my age of lifeless beings, then the only thing left for me is to build a new world on Daris Carlon. A world just for my sister and me. There's nothing anyone can do.
All right, battle time.
You don't stand a chance. Here.
Understood.
I'll
take a closer
sword
rain. Dude, he's got a wall of
sword rain.
Pathetic. Disappear.
All right, I am definitely gonna need rain healing.
Form a tyrannical vortex
sword
and engulf the evil spirit.
Beast, sword rain.
Disappear.
So annoying.
All right.
Tempest thrust!
I call upon the Maiden of the Mist.
Understood.
I summon thee. Come, Undini.
Okay.
Beast, ready?
Sword rain! Beast, sword rain! Tempest thrust! Beast,
ground.
Sword
get
rain!
Him.
Creation.
Spread!
Grant us the breath of life!
Beast, sword rain!
Powers,
beast,
light, fire!
Sword rain!
Ready?
Beast, disappear!
Sword Vitalized. Rain!
Retribution!
Thanks!
Beast, sword rain!
Dang. I'm gonna have to keep going back and forth with her.
Power beast, seal!
Sword rain!
Drown!
That's not good.
Get him! Spread!
Tempest thrust!
You
thank
okay?
You.
Understood.
Beast, sword
ready.
Rain!
Thanks!
Disappear! Power seal, minion! Power seal!
Beast, sword
eruption.
Rain!
Understood.
Beast!
Kidding!
Holy Lance!
Force field!
Beast, sword rain!
Scatter souls to ashes!
Man. It's not purify. Magical?
Understood.
Explosion!
Holy Lance! Ready?
Sword rain!
Pathetic. Goodbye.
Judgment!
Here we go!
Seal.
Tempest!
Fire seal! Meteor storm!
Ray!
Try this!
It's ineffective.
My sister means everything to me. Get away from me.
Alright, I need you to massively heal everybody.
I won't let anyone get in my way. I'll revert this entire world back to nothingness.
You're going to betray the world just for your sister?
Revitalize! Raine, let's disappear!
Sword Raine!
Not recover. Not purify.
Understood.
Get away from
You're
me.
You're the one who doesn't understand.
Disappear.
No way. Understood.
Sword Raine.
Get away from me.
Thunderblade.
Ready?
Sword Raine.
You don't stand a chance.
Okay.
You gotta be kidding.
Shining Bind.
Oh. Hey. So we need Raine to revitalize.
Disappear!
Disruption! Grant has the breath of life!
Thrust!
Ready?
We don't stand a chance.
I wasn't strong enough.
Dad.
Revitalize!
Get away from me.
Understood.
Dude.
Get away from me.
Judgment!
Alright, we are going to...
Thank
Watch
you.
Out, okay?
Bring back this soul from purgatory.
Here!
Resurrection!
Ray!
We're definitely, temporary freezes.
Understood.
Get him! Aqua Edge!
Don't get in my way! Bring back this soul from purgatory! Force field!
Dude, this battle.
Bring back this soul!
Pancake
field.
Time! Stalagmite!
Understood.
Holy Lance!
Bring back this soul from purgatory! Resurrection!
Disappear!
Raine! Sword Raine!
Get away from me! My dream of a world for my sister and me.
Go, go!
It's not over yet.
Whoa. The revitalized right trigger summon when left trigger. Circle.
Understood. Here we go. Tempest.
Fire seal. Meteor storm. Ray.
Get ready.
Martell.
Goodbye. Mythos.
Mythos is...
It's just like Alicia. Mythos will continue to live as long as the Crucius Crystal exists.
And eventually... I will be taken over by the crystal.
Mythos.
I'm tired of playing your game of good and evil. Hurry up and destroy the crystal. If you don't, Darris Carlon will continue to drift away.
Mythos!
Do it now. Before I... too... am no longer myself.
Lloyd! Please! Help him! Let him die while he's still himself!
All right.
Farewell, my shadow. You who stand at the end of the path I chose not to follow. I wanted my own world, so I don't regret my choice. I would make the same choice all over again. I will continue to choose this path.
You could have lived with us in our world. Damn it.
The old master of the pact is no more. What does the new master of the pact ask of this sword?
Restore the true form of our two worlds! Are we back? What's going on?
What are you all doing?
Your wish is granted. But there is no link. Without a link, the land will die.
What are you saying?
The world was originally separated into two in order to prevent its destruction. If it returns to its true form, the world lacks the mana to support itself. The land is dying.
I don't need to know why it's dying. What do we need to do to stop it?
Support the two worlds by linking them with a giant tree. That is the only way to stop the destruction of the land.
I see. We need to revive the great Karlon tree.
I get it.
Lloyd, we must hurry. Before Darris Karlon disappears, expose the great seed to its mana.
All right then. I'm counting on you, Eternal Sword.
Darris Karlon is already at the edge of the gravitational field. Not even Yggdrasil. Mythos could stop this from happening. Do you still intend to try?
Yeah.
Even strengthened by your X-Fear, it is likely that your body will not withstand the forces. Are you certain of your decision?
I said I'm doing it, so I'm doing it. It's not like we have a choice.
Very well.
It's not working. The mana's being deflected.
The great seed is already dead.
Wait, don't go. Please wake up.
Looks like Darris Karlon stopped moving away.
Yeah, but why? The Eternal Sword is gone. The Eternal Sword!
Thank goodness.
This is my final wish. Eternal Sword.
Please, awaken the Great Seed.
I beg you. Please, wake up!
Please!
Rise, giant Karlon tree!
I am Martell, and also the incarnation of the Great Seed itself. Lloyd, your hope, as well as those of many others, resurrected me.
So you're Mythos' sister?
No, Mythos' sister, Martell, is only one of the many souls within me. I am Mana, and I am the giant tree. I am the symbol of the many lives sacrificed to the Great Seed. I am a new spirit born to accompany the giant tree. And now the seed has awakened anew along with me. Form of the giant tree, but right now it is only a small seedling. In its current state, the tree will wither and die.
Well then, how do we protect it?
You must provide the tree with love and adoration. As long as those conditions are met, I shall always protect the seedling.
I promise, if the tree ever starts to wither, I'll make sure we won't let it die.
Then Lloyd, on behalf of all living things, I want you to give this tree a new name, as a proof of the pact.
What?
The giant Carlon tree was planted here by the elves when they first came, as a guardian to watch over and protect them. This newly reborn tree protects elves, humans, and the lives of all those who are caught in between. Therefore, this tree requires a new name.
Lloyd, pick a name for us. A name for everyone's tree.
So this tree is the link that connects the world. Okay, I got it. This tree's name is...
This tells us Symphonia. All right, it's gonna run through all the credits. And then maybe we'll find out the name. But this is a fun playthrough. I'm probably gonna do a few more off camera to try to get some of the other achievements. We only got 9 out of 10 summon spirits, but we technically already had one summon spirit. Maxwell. I don't know why it wouldn't let us get it. I don't know why we also had the Daris emblem that glitched out Zelos. But we're gonna probably call this after all the credits and the continuation of the ending video. Do you think it tells a Symphonia? Each of the characters is very interesting. They all have a deep story. Raine is still my favorite, followed by Sheena. They're all quite interesting. I like Genis. He's my only like true magic user I utilize as magic. But you can make any character magic-based or physical-based. I had Kratos set as magical-based, Zelos as physical-based. I think Colette was also listed as physical. In this playthrough, we chose to stick with Zelos, but We could also piss him off and say we were going to bring Kratos in. And when we bring Kratos in, or Kratos, Zelos is like, screw you guys, I'm leaving. It changes the story, and it changes the final bosses and the difficulty. If you bring Kratos into your team, it gets a lot harder. Sheena is definitely, Sheena and Raine were my OP characters. I had put like everything into increasing their strengths, because they were my favorites. Oh, and that's one difference. So the Japanese version does not have the little white shirt over Sheena's breasts. It is a clean cut like that, V cut. The American versions where they added that white shirt. So if you see a lot of art, fan art, stuff like that, most of the time it does not have that white shirt because the original game does not have that. Only the Americanized version, because it is deemed too graphic to have a deep V cut. Presea's story is so sad. She got a big portion of her life stolen from her. Her family's all dead. Her sister was dead. She was literally just crafting stuff with her, like, dead father in the other room. Barley should have been killed off long ago. We let him escape too many times. Regal's an interesting character. I understand he wanted to quit using his hands and focus on his feet because of what he did to Alicia. But he's probably one of the strongest characters in the game if he completely did not wear the handcuffs. Mythos overall is a dick. New Mythos was a dick. New Mythos Yggdrasil was Mythos Yggdrasil from the beginning. Why is like, don't like this guy. It's clear that he always has a side motive. There's a lot of good characters who die along the way. Boda, him dying. A lot of the half-elves what were part of the designs dying. Honestly, pretty good. But Namco Bandai made a really good anime-based game. This thing's like, I don't know, 11, 20, somewhere in there, 11 or 20 years old. Been remade a few times.
Grandmother, I'm home.
Oh, chosen one.
No, Grandmother, I'm not a chosen anymore.
Oh, yes. Colette, you have made us all proud.
Welcome home, Colette.
It's good to be home, Father.
I see. So, Kratos will travel with Deris Carlon wherever it may go. What are you going to do? Go back to Isalia?
No. We're going out to visit new lands.
We're going around the world to try and make it easier for half-elves to be accepted.
It sounds like you have a difficult journey ahead of you.
We can return to Isalia when we're tired.
We will always have a home there.
Hi, everyone. I'm back.
Sheena, I'm so glad you're safe.
Congratulations, Sheena.
Ed, don't congratulate me yet. A whole new world lies before us now. We have to inform everyone about the revival of the Igaguri style.
Yes, and for when Kuchinawa returns as well.
Yeah! Come on, everyone. Let's work as hard as we can. We're gonna make the village of Mizuho into a ninja clan to be proud of.
See, look what happened. It's all because the Pope opened up his big mouth and tried to banish me and stuff. The whole world got messed up.
Well then, Chosen One, what would you have me do?
We'll send an emissary of peace to Isalia.
Emissary? Who do you plan to send?
How about Sheena from Mizuho? She's already involved.
So the emissary of death becomes the emissary of peace.
I won't let you say no. Until you do something about the Church of Martell, I still have the rights of the Chosen, remember?
Alicia, I'm finally myself again. Time is finally starting to flow again from that night 16 years ago. You know what? I'm 28 years old now. Can you believe that?
Were you talking with Alicia?
Yes.
I just got back from overseeing the destruction of part of the mine. Now that that's done, we can rest assured that no new X-spheres will be excavated.
That's good to hear. What are your plans now?
I'm going to devote the full resources of my company to revitalization projects in order to build a new and better world.
I'll help too. I'm sure Alicia and Daddy would have wanted me to.
Are you really going to Darris Carlon?
If a half-elf of Crucius remains here, the other half-elves will have no place to live. As a surviving member of Crucius, I must bear the responsibility for what has happened.
I'm going to collect all the X-spheres remaining in this land.
And I will discard all of Crucius's X-spheres into space. I've dragged you into this until the very end.
It's okay.
It's time for me to go. Please use that sword to send us to Darris Carlon.
Goodbye, Dad.
Don't die before I do, Lloyd. My son.
Mom, Dad left. That was okay, wasn't it? For me to let him go? It was okay, right?
Lloyd, you wanted to go with him, didn't you?
No. I have my own path to follow. And Dad has his. And besides, I have a dad here already.
I see. Then I won't say any more.
Mom, I'll leave Dad's sword here beside you. Well? I'm off.
That's the final team we chose. Final eight. And as you saw, Regal did go with Lloyd. So, thank you for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. See you guys on the next episode with a new game. Have a wonderful day. Bless.